Hey guys, I'm Max at Freedom Van Gogh. Today I'm going to show you how to install a Raptor grill on your Ford Transit. This grill is going to work on any Ford Transit. Today we're installing it on one of our Echos. You're going to need a plastic wedge, and what we're going to do is basically we're undoing the clips on the inside of the bumper here. Insert the plastic wedge and just slowly move along the sides here. And what you're doing is releasing the clips. It's gonna pop and click a little bit, super normal. And then you just wanna apply constant tension because it will clip back into place. Lower ones are a little bit harder. We have a CA-tuned bumper on here, so it gets in the way a little bit, but it's not too bad. And they kind of pop like that. It's super normal. They're not breaking, they're just releasing. Whoop. And it kind of just pops free like that. Now there is one in the middle. Sometimes it's a bit of a pain. There's nothing you can do to release that one. You kind of just have to yank on it a little bit and it will pop free. It's designed to do that. Once this old grill is out, the Raptor grill is ready to go in. Something to note, guys, if your van does have front cameras on it, there is a section that is ready for cameras. It's actually, they kind of laser engrave it right here, so it gives you a clear place to cut out. Now let's get this installed. For this new one, you want to make sure the tabs are set in the right spot, because if you get half of it installed and the other half is kind of misaligned, it's not going to snap in properly. Mainly the bottom first, and you're just going to slowly snap this thing in. And you'll definitely hear it when it snaps in. And that's it. Raptor grill installed. Super easy install. Give a whole new look to your Ford Transit. I'm Max with Freedom Van Gogh. Let us upgrade your adventure.